Hello everyone, in this video, you will learn how can you download Adobe Photoshop for free. So for downloading it, click on window key and then search here Microsoft Store and then open it. And then search here Adobe Photoshop. And here you can see Adobe Photoshop. Now click on install. So here you can see it is installing. So just wait, it will take some time to install according to your PC configuration and internet speed. So here you can see it is installed. So it takes some time to install according to your PC configuration, so let it give time. So here you can see it is opened. Now you can sign up and start working. So hope this video is helpful for you. If you found this video helpful, please do like, share and subscribe, and thanks for watching.